Former Saints head coach Sean Payton was a consistent winner. He brought 16 years of sustained success here to the greater New Orleans area, and an entire generation of the Houdat Nation was along for the ride. Now the next generation of the Payton family is here with the New Orleans Saints. Connor Payton, who's a senior at TCU over in Texas, is spending training camp working in the Saints scouting department. When Sean Payton got the job with the New Orleans Saints back in 2006, Connor was 7 years old. He's now 23 years old, and that has an impact on Dennis Allen, who was on Sean Payton's first staff.
It's neat, but it is a reminder that I'm no longer in the young category. I don't think I'm starting to age myself just a little bit, but it's cool. It's awesome. Connor's a great kid, and we're excited about having him out here.
Since Dennis Allen knows Sean and Connor Payton so well, does he see any similarities in the two?
I see a lot of his dad in terms of his looks and expressions. I don't know if I see quite the grit out of him that I might have seen out of Sean.
Connor Payton tells me that he eventually wants to work in an NFL front office. Who knows? Maybe one day here with the New Orleans Saints. Reporting in Metairie, I'm Fletcher Mackel, WDSU News.